to a Playful Math Storytime. My name is Cassia, and I'm one of the teachers at the Lawrence Hall of Science. I have a friend right here that would like to dance with us, learn together. Her name is Vitória. Do you have a friend too that you want to bring? Go ahead, I'm going to wait for you a little bit. Let me just get Lully. You ready to dance? If you want? Okay, let's do it. Dance with glee, sing with me. Let's have fun, you see. Play with me, read with me. More than one, two, three. Woo! That was so much fun, wasn't it? Now, if you want to get cozy, have a seat. Victoria and I are going to read a story with you, 3 to 5 year old kids. Hi, I hope you're cozy because on these blank pages, a story with no end at sight begins with clouds forming shapes in the sky. Puppy, woof, woof, and I are very curious about shapes. We're always looking at the sky to find them. And today, we decided to go for a walk to see if we could find shapes also on the ground. And as we are walking, we found an area with flowers. And there were flowers in every corner of it. And as we sat down to observe, we touched the long side. We touched the short side. We smelled the flowers along the side, the long one. And then we came down to the short side again. We also noticed a very particular flower that was planted right at one of those corners. Would you say that that flower is shaped more like a triangle or like a square? What do you think? Woof, woof. Woof, woof. Puppy is wondering, what makes you think that? Well, we're going to continue exploring to see if we can find more answers. As we walked down the flowery garden, Puppy got thirsty and he found a hole. As Puppy reached out for the water, he noticed the round and round and round hole
dry.
Oh. Don't worry, puppy. Whenever something doesn't happen the way we expect or we hope, we need to calm down and look at the sky again. And that's what we did. As we looked at the sky calmly, we heard a loud sound. And the clouds became darker and bigger. And that gave us hope. Puppy, what do you think it's going to happen? Yes. And puppy guessed that right, because he's seen it. That when the clouds get darker and darker, they get heavier and heavy, and raindrops will start falling from the sky. Puppy got on top of a rock. He noticed the shape of it and looked at the shape of the area, the garden area. Oof, oof, oof. Puppy wants to know what you notice. Are they similar? Are they different? How are they different and how are they similar? We continue the story, because puppy is thirsty and happy now. As puppy drinks the water that its body needs, I noticed another shape of a very important object that keeps us on track of time. It's time to go home where love abides. Woof, woof, woof. At the heart shape and is curious to see if you could guess what the heart shape reminds you of. And tell puppy why, or how do you know actually? What makes you think that? Yes, a triangle, huh? A pointy triangle. Somebody thought of a triangle when they made this heart shaped. Three sides. Three corners. Thank you. We're so happy to be going home where we can rest on a pillow. Wait. What shape is the pillow now? Isn't it fun to learn together? So if you want, you can, now that you're home, you can go around look for shapes in the house. And you can make up your own story too. How do you like that idea? Yes. I'll see you next time. Thank you for having fun with us.